Good morning. I've already missed the first lecture of today. I'm still so sleepy, but I will get up right now and I will get ready and go to college because today a friend of mine from class is taking me to Majnuka Tila. It's a beautiful place with lots of cafes and it's just gorgeous. And being in Delhi inside me, I've never been to that place, so she's taking me today and we're going from college. And for that, I need to get my lazy ass off bed and go to college. So stay tuned, watch this entire video if you want to know what a day in my life is like and what Majnuka Tila is like and what LSR is like.
And my class starts in 5 minutes. And I live 20 minutes away from college. So yeah, I'm in a rush, but I just wanted to tell you that I had to try on 4 different outfits to figure out what I'm going to wear today. And this is my everyday story. Okay, now I need a rush. Okay, so basically,
today we are going to MT and I'm taking some.
Yeah, I'm just having my upma, which I got from the South Indian auntie in our college. She's right over there. So because we have been eating a lot of junk food like throughout the whole last year, now we've decided to eat healthier, and upma is the only healthy option.
And it tastes so bad.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What tastes so bad?
Maybe the chutney.
No, it tastes so good. I really like it. So now we're just sitting in the exhibition hall, and that's our college lawn. That is super pretty. And now we have like 3 classes to attend. Yes, 3 more classes to attend. And then we're going to MT.
Majnuka Tila.
Yay.
It stands for Majnuka Tila.
Yes.
Of course, I'm an actor, I'm a singer, I'm a politician, I'm a
enacting whatever interviews we've written, and that was basically Rakhi Sawant and an interviewer, and it was awesome. So yeah, journalism is a lot of fun. So we're just sitting in our APR class, which is ad management and public relations. Why is this so zoomed in? Okay. And we're just waiting for class to be over so that we can run and go and eat good food. Because the CR, this one, is trying to figure out who all need the readings, who all don't need the readings, and it's kind of a tough job. And I think we have one class left. Uske baad we're going and we're gonna have lots of food. So excited! So apparently, I realized one thing, one very important thing today, that my camera works really good and there's a lot of light, and that's a very general thing which I didn't know before. But anyway, we have reached the metro station. We are almost on the platform.
Yeah.
And what station do we have to go to?
Vidhan Sabha.
Vidhan Sabha. And yep. Then we're gonna reach MT, and what are we gonna do there? I'm hungry. I haven't eaten.
We're going to cafe.
Yep.
We have Luffing.
Luffing. What is Luffing?
Let me show you.
We have almost reached. Guys, that is the Tibetan refugee colony and we're going inside. Let's go. You left me behind. Okay. So now we've entered the... Oh, this is a beautiful place. I see really cool things everywhere. Cool shop. It's a very narrow street, but I really like it.
Yeah,
and there's like traditional food and everything here. I really like it. It's super like pretty. Guys, check this out. These are so cute. What are these?
Tibetan traditional balls.
So what all do you usually eat in this?
Thukpa, you can say noodles.
Noodles? And like soup and
yeah, noodles. Soup and samtuk and all this.
Oh my god, this is so cool. Guys, see. It is so beautiful. What is this, Zampa? Is this a monastery?
Yeah, it's a temple, yeah.
This is a temple. So what's the difference between a temple and a monastery?
Monastery where the monk stays, na?
Yeah.
But this is just temple. It just has the goddess.
Oh. Okay. So we're gonna explore this area.
Yeah.
Guys, we are entering Jepling.
Jepling, half part country Buddhist cultural society.
And it's beautiful. It's so good. My phone is lagging a lot.
This is beautiful.
Yeah? Okay, let's go. So this is basically the inside of the whole temple, and it's a very beautiful temple, guys. And then you record me having it, okay?
Okay.
Once it's done. What else can I get here traditional?
Let's explore.
Yeah.
Let me shoot you.
Yeah, the camera is on, okay? Check it out.
You wanna have a seat?
No, no, I just have it here. I have the whole thing like this?
Haha. Yeah. Do you love it?
I love it. Awesome. You have a bite?
No. I don't wanna have.
Have a bite now.
I'll pack it. Thank you.
How is it? I love it.
My favorite.
This is such a pretty green. I want to do that.
Say, oh, money, baby, who? Say, oh, money, baby, who?
So I'm just eating this amazing laffy, and it's very spicy, but I'm loving it. But after this, we are going to
Amma Cafe,
and I really desperately need a drink.
Chocolate shake.
We're gonna have a chocolate shake and lemon soda. So yeah, stay tuned for that. It's so yum, guys. I can't even tell you. Like, you have to come here and you have to eat. Awesome. And it's only 30 rupees.
Yeah.
It's amazing. Everybody from college, freshers, juniors, seniors, everybody just come here and eat this. And it's a beautiful place. Temples here, there's so many nice temples here. Very nice. I love this. Thank you so much for getting me here.
You're welcome.
Wow, this is so cool. This stuff. Lampa, I want this.
Which one?
This free Tibet. These are so pretty. Wait, let me see. What all is there? Which one should I take, Zamba?
Yo, which one you like?
I like all a lot. What is this? But isme kya likha hai?
Om mani pe me hu.
Which means?
Which means? It's a long explanation. I'll explain it later.
No, tell me. What does it mean? Then
it's
I'll
a prayer.
Take it.
It's a prayer in a Tibetan.
Which is what? What's the theme
like,
of the prayer?
If you know.
If
someone pass by or if bad luck come to you, then we recite this prayer.
Yeah. Can you? Is it a long prayer or a short prayer?
Om mani padme hum. That's just five words.
Okay. Can you teach me that?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, then I'll take that too.
Huh.
Hold it. So I'll take one. I will take one Tibet movie free. Uncle, ye do na teri hai na. One, I have taken this, which is a prayer. And one I have taken, Tibet will be free. So I'll just pay him and then we'll go.
Yeah.
There's a Tibetan traditional art shop and I'm really liking it.
You can go inside if you want to.
Come on, Uncle. Uncle, this is for how much? Is this not on sale? This is 40. The smallest one is 40 only. Okay, I'll take one that and this okay. There's more of.
You want to go to that store? Akama is famous.
I do, I really want
let's
to.
Let's go, let's go.
Pretty.
Huh,
like, where do you find such stuff?
Ask them once.
Oh, this is where you got that pouch from.
Yeah, you want it.
Very pretty. Let's see.
Choose one.
Such
choose
cute
one.
Pouches. Cutest place.
Shalu, choose one now. I want to give
yeah,
you a gift.
I have
no. Gift. Choose one, Shalu.
Okay, outside I'll choose one.
Okay.
Right here, let me just see. One. I want to see those cups.
This is I really like cups.
What is this?
Which one?
This thing?
Oh, it's like a when we put on prayer, na?
Look here, look here. Oh. Huh. What is this called?
I don't know what exactly, but it's used during our prayers time.
During prayers?
Huh. This is Sanskrit word, if I'm not wrong.
Oh. And then this is that you move now. Huh. Like this slowly.
It's showpiece. Huh.
Like this, right?
Yeah.
Very beautiful. Okay, these come. Individual cups are set mein hai. Single hai. Aur chipi aur leather hai na. Very pretty.
Can you feel the vibe?
Yeah, I can. This song is so nice.
It's saying Oh Money Pe Me Ho.
Oh
if
my?
You're focusing on that.
Oh
Money Pe Me Ho. We are exiting the famous store Akama and heading to the cafe.
Let's ask someone to take a picture of us here now. We have reached Akama Cafe. Finally. After so much of walking, but I really enjoy like
you can choose that.
Yeah, see, check it out. Akama Cafe. And there is a stairway over here. So this is how we go. Come on, Zampa, let's go.
Let's go.
I can feel the AC. I feel so good.
Yeah. AC is so required.
Can you hold the door for me? Hold the door for me. Hold the door for me. Yeah. Oh, this is it's a very pretty place. So check it out, guys. My camera sucks.
Lemon soda.
Take care. For sure?
What about you?
Okay, I'll just check. Hold it. I just have a chocolate shake.
Chocolate shake?
Chocolate shake.
And anything to eat with it?
We already ate now.
Yeah.
Nothing we had.
Okay.
Nothing was amazing, by the way, guys. And here, I'm gonna have a chocolate shake. She's gonna have a lemon soda.
My strawberry.
Mm-hmm. I'll get you another straw.
Yeah. Do you want to say anything?
I like
how's
this
the
thing.
Shake?
I love this place. This is a very, very nice shake. It's very thick and it's very yummy and it's very fresh. Hers looks very fresh. You want another straw or will
yeah.
This work?
No. I'll drink like this now.
Drink like that? Okay. Sure. I should be drinking then. Have taste it. How is it? Isme kya kya hai? Soda and?
Soda and
Nimbu. Is it very sour? Because
yeah. It's my type.
It's your type? You like sour? Okay.
I don't like sweet.
You don't like?
Sweet.
You don't like sweet? I love sweet. And this is my drink, and I'm gonna drink it. So see you guys later. Bye.
So pretty. What is this?
This is Tibetan cheesecake.
Huh?
We call it tui in Tibetan.
Tui. Tui. Really nice. What is this made of?
No cheese, cheese.
Hmm.
Cheese is raw. First you say grind it in pieces, and then with butter and sugar, then you mix it with barley, and then mix it.
Oh, so cool. Straight face. Do something like that.
Come on, let's go.
Let's go. Oh my god, it's so steep, I'm gonna fall.
Watch your stance.
Ah, so?
We are done for the day.
This is our metro, let's get it.
Yeah.
Okay, let's keep walking. Let's keep walking. It's so empty, see? It's literally empty.
We're heading back home. She's going to the home and I'm going to the hostel.
Yeah, because she lives in the hostel. And today was awesome. It was freaking good. We had we also ended up having mud cake and then shopping a lot. This is all that we shopped. Like a lot. So she's got laughing back for her hostel roommate. And I got laughing for mom, dad, and I got mud cakes. All this cool stuff. So Madhuka Tila was a thumbs up. I love this. So
thumbs up the video.
Yeah, please like, share and subscribe this video if you like it. And yeah, I will stay tuned. Let me know if you're liking these vlogs though. And let me know if I should do more of these. Or
yes, you should.
And resort back to